Bayley last held a world championship back in 2021. For the very first time in her career, she has a one-on-one match at WrestleMania, an opportunity to win the WWE Women's Championship.
What an entrance.
Bayley is fired up tonight. You can just see the excitement in the eyes of the challenger. Yes, this is a deeply personal issue, but Bayley has never lost the love, the passion that it takes to succeed in this business, to make it to the pinnacle of this industry, which is WrestleMania, which Bayley's done before, but the stakes are as high as they've ever been tonight.
There's no doubt that I've had my problems with Bayley over the years, but you have to feel sorry for what she went through, forming the group Damage Control, only to have them turn on her, stab her in the back, which leads us to tonight. Bayley entered the Royal Rumble match at number 3. She set a record 1 hour, 3 minutes, and 1 second to win the event, and would choose IYO SKY to face on the grand stage, WrestleMania.
Bayley basking in the adulation of the WWE Universe for the moment, but she knows full well it's go time. Tonight, you must fight like you've never fought before. Sky gonna have to hope things turn out better for her than last night turned out for the rest of Damage Control.
Yeah, Bianca Belair, Naomi, and Jade Cargill knocking off the Kabuki Warriors and Dakota Kai in a six-woman tag team matchup. Pat, we talked about this today on the Countdown show. IYO SKY has been one of the most underrated champions in WWE over the past year.
Yeah, supreme talent. Massive piece of Damage Control. Her arrival obviously sparks some issues with Bayley, but she seems to go into the zone here. And when she gets in the ring, there's a reason she's the champ. An absolute weapon.
Rosicrucian Park, Michael Cole. I was correct. I just had that verified by another Bay Area friend of mine.
Well, awesome. I hope that Bay Area Park has prepared Bayley for a championship fight with IYO SKY. Damage Control has made their way to the back. This would be one-on-one, how it's supposed to be. In the biggest moments, Bayley has shined the brightest.
Shote! And Bayley could not have landed in a worse position.
Yeah, bad knee and all. IYO SKY looking to take advantage and
what?
Put her away. Oh, goodness.
That could have done it. That might have caused irreparable damage to Bayley. She had a torn ACL before. I mean, that IYO now making the climb to the top, the genius of the sky.
IYO, top rope. Moonsault, Bayley's down.
Beautiful.
An instant classic happening right in front of her eyes.
Yeah, and IYO SKY about to put Bayley away perhaps and retain the championship. Up to the top rope, genius of the sky, gonna fly once again. Moonsault, oh! Bayley got her knee up, but her knee buckled again.
Bayley had full leg extension, got two boots in the gutter,
but did you see the knee buckle as soon as IYO connected?
Of course, it may have hyperextended.
Somehow manages to escape Bayley.
And Bayley with a Bayley to Bayley! Center of the ring, come on, Bayley! Cover for the win, for the title! IYO kicks it too! Big elbow by Bayley!
Bayley can feel it.
Can she do it? Rose plant! IYO's down! Cover by Bayley! Hook of the leg!
Bayley!
Talk about gutsy. Talk about courageous. Talk about brave. Bayley did it all tonight against a very game IYO SKY.
The 49ers fan wins a championship match on the Philadelphia Eagles field and gets a standing ovation from everybody.
Oh, how sweet it is.